Welcome back to our channel. So glad you stopped by to see another video of us. Like you see, I already have a lot of decor on my kitchen counter. So I'm in for a challenge. The challenge which is hosted by the lovely Tracy Ann from Secondhand Tracy Ann. She is doing a lot of challenges this coming season. This one is still for the fall season. But she also does a lot of challenges in the Christmas season. She is such a lovely person. If you are not familiar, I can't imagine, but if you are not familiar with her channel, go check Tracy out. She is such a sweet and kind person. You will like her videos and you will like Tracy herself. She's such a sweetheart. And of course, I will put a link down below for her lovely, lovely channel. So go check it out. So in a moment, I show you what I will use for this three-tier challenge. It has to be a three-tier, two-tree, or just a tray. But you have to decorate it with the following words: thankful, blessed, and grateful. It doesn't matter how you use it, but it has to be in your space that you are decorating. So, I hope you will be enjoying my video, what I made of my three-tier tray. It's always a difficult word to announce it as a Dutch person. So, I hope you enjoy. So, here you see my three-tier tray. Three-tier tray. It stays difficult, but you see I have it in the gold color. I spray painted them and I think a year ago. This was a thrifted item. I only paid, I think, a couple of euros for it. So here I will be using probably some plaid kind of fabric. He was only €1.95, and of course I will use some little squirrels, and of course some roosters. I have them in three sizes. Here you see some apples, like you all are familiar with the caramel apples. Of course, that's not what is common here in the Netherlands, but I still want to do some apples, so I bought this. I don't know if the camera picks it out. Some blue apples, three of them. Of course, you see my lights in the back, and of course I'll be using a little, I probably don't even know how you call it. Here we call it kleine eikeltjes, and of course some little mushrooms. I don't know what the price is of this one. He was $3.99, and I bought it on sale a couple of weeks ago. They were for half 50% off, so I bought it for €2. So, and of course, I will be making my own sign, but I will show you that in a moment. So let's start. So in a moment I show you a little bit better how my three-tier tray turned out. And like you see here, this is my little sign I made in a wooden tray. So again, another tray. But I think it turned out really great. So Tracy Ann, thank you so much for hosting this lovely challenge, and we love to participate with you. You're such a dear friend. So if you like our videos too, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We would love to have you here. Diane and me are so happy with everyone who is stopping by and watching our videos. We are so thankful for that. So I wish you all a beautiful, beautiful day. Love you from Diane and me. Bye. Thank you.